Hey guys, what's up? This is ScotterBia, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. Episode 4 came out yesterday on the 22nd, so I figured I'd cover it today since I won't be around very much because we're Friday's Christmas. So let's start episode 4, A Block and a Hard Place.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
All right, so the Wither Storm is back, and looks like we're pretty much fucked.
What's going on? What is all this?
What's that? Getting you out of here.
Come on, I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We're coming!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
We need to get out of here now.
This way.
Some serious... Some serious stuff going on here.
Man, Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
Now that thing's pissed off. Oh. Endermen.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way. They'll be killed.
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch.
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger.
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there.
Pretty much. Ooh.
Jesse, they're falling behind.
Axel, you gotta move faster.
She's too sick. This is the best we can do.
They're not gonna be able to outrun it. Not on foot. We gotta find a way to move faster.
We need transportation. Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether, but it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
We'll have to use the next best thing.
Yep.
Everybody, get on!
Everybody ride a frickin' horse. I want the green one. Oh wait, there isn't a green horse. I want the brown one. Or give me the white one. Or not. Ooh.
Slow down, horse!
Oh. There we go.
Hey, what about us?
Come on, Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra!
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Yeah. Take the sick girl.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Because the other guy doesn't even know who he is.
Come on, horses!
zombies and spiders and skeletons.
I looked. Everyone follow me!
This is Jesse, the worst ride out. Of my life! Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
Can I attack it? Oh yeah!
It's gaining on us!
Jesus, that thing's huge!
A little practice.
First time on a horse here!
Minigame? Yep.
You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Saving your ass. Don't bitch. Ooh. Don't get caught in the purple shit. Purple shit bad. Ah, shit, I missed.
Turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
It's pretty much gaining. Ooh! That was just in time. Oh shit! Wow. Okay.
I turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Okay, I gotta dodge them all this time. I think it's the same button sequences too. Yeah, it seemed to be. Oh shit. That was close.
There! We need to ride over that
bridge.
Oh no!
Jesse, look out!
Oh!
Kinderman! They're slowing it down!
They're trying to deconstruct it.
Enderman attack the weather storm?
Enderman move blocks, it's what they do!
Guys, come on!
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks!
I wish a bridge took that freaking quick to build.
Yeehaw! Yay!
Yeah, you said
it. Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
What's it got? One, two. It's got fucking like 8-10 heads. Jesus. That's a big bitch.
Saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
His eyes are all red.
Gabriel, it really is you.
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Eligard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Sorin. We've known each other for a very
long time. Yeah, the storm did something.
The storm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the wither storm, trapped.
Yep.
For how long?
A while. A very, very long while.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well,
are you sure you were in the wither storm, or maybe somewhere else? Yeah,
I can say for some of us.
Just saying. Doesn't sound too withery to me.
Managed to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
I still can't believe he's gone.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Magnus's armor.
Well, you're telling the truth, I mean.
Going to happen. She's right. You can't blame yourself, Jesse.
But Jesse took the armor that he needed. I mean, without his armor, you know, he's pretty much prone.
Getting us nowhere. What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
Soren, why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was, like, the strongest weapon imagined.
Why are you asking me? Nobody's ever built one until now. I need a moment to think.
And now the truth comes out.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel
said. He sounds like the same black guy.
Do you think?
Hold on.
I thought for sure they were gone, but.
Maybe your friend survived.
Lucas, your friends could still be out there.
I know. He sounds like that the same voice actor of the black guy in the Walking Dead Telltale series. The season one, anyways.
Easy. I got you.
It could be the same. It just sounds remotely the same. Alright, so let's talk to Reuben. Haven't talked to you in a little while, buddy.
You doing okay? Of course you are.
Oh, Reuben.
I say the same for everyone else.
Such a good little piggy. And a good sandwich, too. But that's beyond the point.
Don't think so. Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead. But if they're not, I need to go find them.
Ah, the ocelots.
I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far. But I can't leave them alone out there.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas.
Look.
Yeah.
You and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for.
But we are helping them. We're trying to get rid of
them. We are helping them. Saving the world saves them too.
Isn't that just kind of abstract?
Yes, I convinced him to stay. Yes.
The number one thing you can do for them is to make sure we defeat those Witherstorms.
I guess you got a point. Okay, I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right.
Thanks.
Well, if we do this, I mean. They should be all right, you would think, you know?
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
That's Petra.
Stop fussing over me. I'm fine.
Where are they? Right there.
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative.
You look like shit, and your eyes are purple. I don't think you're feeling better.
It's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ugh, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it.
This isn't all on you, and you know it. I was in on the deal, too.
But I brought that skull back solo. I was Ivor's henchman.
Yeah, but you were both trying to get money out of it. I mean,
just know, I'm gonna do everything
it's
I can.
It's equally each other's fault. Don't just blame yourself.
I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
You're turning purple. I think you're pretty sick.
I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
That's reassuring.
Keep going. I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
No. No way. I'm not a quitter.
Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse. Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath.
Well, I think Jesse's got a thing for Petra anyways, but, you know, that's besides the point, I think. You know? Alright, let's look in this chest.
Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy.
Woot.
Am I glad you came?
Ah, pretty Stone white horse.
Ruben, I said that. I don't like you jealous.
Just watching it devour everything.
Look, sorry.
I said I needed some space, Jesse.
Actually, you said you needed time to think. So, did you think of anything?
Not really. I'll let you know if I do.
I don't think there's anything out here. Oh, there's a ladder. Conveniently a ladder. And I can't climb this so-called ladder. Nope, apparently not. Alright, back to the cave. Talk to Lucas again.
How are the horses looking?
Tired, but they're okay. Same as the rest of us.
Well, I'm glad you're staying with us, Lucas.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, I guess I have to talk to these guys. Turn. There you go. Gabriel.
Not gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
Have we?
He has no idea.
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend. The next I'm being made fun of.
She's only the greatest engineer ever to put her hands to redstone.
Sounds impressive.
What can I say? It is.
And how do I know her exactly? I sense we have a history, but...
You guys defeated the Ender Dragon together, the most fearsome creature this land has ever
Maybe
seen.
Maybe I should have chose the Order of the Stone.
It really? You're kind of a big deal.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long.
Tell him more about the Order. Who you guys were, how you got together, anything.
Well, we came together because we loved adventure. And we split apart because... It doesn't matter now. But in between, we did some amazing things together. Amazing, I tell you. We used to think we were invincible. And perhaps we were.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly, but I want to express my gratitude.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same.
Say, I wouldn't want to have him pay me back for anything. I saved his ass, you know?
I'm not even sure.
And he's back, and he's with our group, so why force him to do anything?
Sorry, Ruben. I don't really feel like company.
Aw, sad Ruben.
Ruben!
Another chase after Ruben? Really?
Ruben!
Thing is just monstrous. Yes, Ruben. I see you, buddy.
Don't run off on me like that, okay? I don't want to lose you. You understand?
What?
Yeah, I know you've run off
before. Ruben's my buddy from the... Well, Jesse's buddy from day one.
The world needs us, Ruben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find...
I love how you can understand Ruben. Trying to figure out where it's coming from. What? Is he talking to Ivor?
Soren, you need to listen to me.
What the fuck?
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
What are you doing here, Ivor? Come to lock me in another room?
I came to offer my help.
He's been following us.
It's not like that. You need to hear me out. What you don't understand is you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Weatherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So, enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely.
Yes.
Promising concept, at least in theory. If I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
Yeah, but he could coordinate them.
Coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Soren. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once!
Ugh!
Question is... how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together. Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
Isn't it obvious? The fortress is the key.
It's gotta be.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Ooh.
Just one problem.
Ooh,
what
yeah.
Forgetting about the command block.
Ugh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
Ivor, how could you keep this secret?
Oh, believe you me, keeping secrets is easy. So I made something. An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
What the hell? Oh, it's getting closer.
believe it found us so quickly.
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
So what do we do?
Guys, I have a plan.
Let's not tell them that it's following the amulet.
It is you.
A pleasure.
Because I really need them to trust me. Not, you know, not all run off.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Soren's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
The amulet.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now.
I do trust you. I just don't want you to die.
Super weapon. I'll meet you back at Soren's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help, and that's what I must do.
My friends are still out there somewhere.
You must do this for them.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
Yeah, you let's too. Not give Ivor any credit in case he's backstabbing again. Because you never...
Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The builder bump? You got it. I'll see you
nice.
Swords, all right?
I like that.
Not if I see you first.
Bromance. He's got a bromance and he's got a pigmance. That's awesome. And that was only the beginning? God, wow. Good. Hopefully this story, this part's a little bit longer than part 3. Part 3 seemed like it was a little rushed.
Are we there yet?
Almost there.
That's awesome. Change from night to day. Night to day within seconds. Love it. Yeah, I wish there was like really cool places like this in the regular game of Minecraft. Well, I mean, there is. There's different biomes, but they don't really look like this. Not like that. That's just freaking epic. I mean, for those that actually play Minecraft, know what I'm talking about. See, it goes from sand to winter just like that. Boom. Not even any change. Tonight. Then back to swamp, maybe? Oh, nope, it's day. That's awesome. To forest biome. It's so Minecraft cliche. Gotta love it. Or, no, that's swamp biome. Or heavy forest, or no, it's swamp. Ah, Reuben, he's so cute.
We must be there now, right?
No, no, we're not even close.
But we've been through like 5 different biomes in several days. How are we not close?
rear end is profoundly sore.
I feel like we've been riding forever.
That's a nice way of saying his ass hurts.
We cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the far lands?
Ooh.
Are you being serious? The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit. And a ridiculous
probably what's representative of how you get to the edge of the map on like PC, where it's all scattered and things don't connect with each other and super laggy.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back.
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, we can't turn back now, not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
So am I.
Well, I'm just saying we can't turn back. You don't have to be dicks about it.
The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Oh. Ooh. Potato. I have to go this way. Really? Potato. Let's take potato.
Potato, you're coming with me. Not much, but it'll help.
Yay, potato. Come on, potato.
Like they say, two potatoes is better than one.
Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Yep. I'm not walking to the witch hut yet. Screw that. If the camera would just, you know, there you go.
Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food.
He's right.
Potato number two coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Oh, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Ivor.
I'm Sorin, not Ivor.
Right, of course you are.
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh?
I gave him
hey,
two potatoes.
Look?
Probably best if we stay with the horses.
I just gave him two potatoes. Okay. More food, maybe? Ah, three potato.
No.
I will not eat the potato. Four potato?
One potato, two potato, three potato, four.
I was just gonna say that too, that's awesome. Yeah, let's just not say that we've been here. Jesus.
Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Let's get out of here.
Good idea.
Yeah, let's not mess with the witch. I have potatoes.
Guys,
Jesse, did you find any more food?
Actually, yeah, I have more potatoes, but it'll have to wait. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp.
She's here!
Oh, no, you don't.
Watch out for her potions.
Huh? Nice. Oh, skeletons. Oh, no. Oh, horses. Oh, shit. And another witch.
Witches and skeletons? That's a really bad combination.
You're right. Your potions combined with their arrows?
Oh, we'll all be killed.
The Farlands are just past the swamp.
But they've seen us. They'll just follow us.
The rest of you. Go! Hold them off.
What? Ivor, no.
There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall!
The what wall?
Hey, you witch! You're not the only one who can throw a potion!
Oh, shit. Head to the corner of the glitch wall. It's a glitch wall. Okay.
Guys, I think we lost them for...
Wow!
I see your wow and raise you up.
That is the glitch wall.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far lands, my friend.
That's awesome. That really is awesome.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
Hey, at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
I love... That's really cool looking, honestly.
Stretching skyward, and all its glory.
So what am I looking at here, exactly?
This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world. Very few have seen it in person.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
How can Ivor live here? I mean, it's one thing to build a wall inside the end, but this...
Oh, I doubt he lives here. He most likely comes here only for his most secretive research. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded.
That's friggin' amazing.
This way, I suspect. I'd feel better about this if Axel and Petra were here.
I know what you mean.
I think she's being kept safe.
Come on.
She should be anyways. I would hope.
Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one, from the looks of it.
Oh, wow. That is a really big maze.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide. Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or, I don't know.
We followed Ivor to the far lands. We might as well keep going.
Here we go, into another dungeon of doom.
Well, what have you got to lose? I mean, really. Couldn't even talk to no one. Oh, that's weird.
Whoa.
What is going on?
That is one of the coolest things I have ever seen. Far lands may be perilous, but they are indisputably fascinating.
We should probably keep moving.
Frickin' Oh, it's a stone waterfall.
A stone waterfall, huh? Only in the Farlands.
Or some very good redstone contraption.
Guys, looks like this is a...
Jesse!
Zombies!
There's too many!
Oh, shit.
We can't fight them all!
Everyone, back!
Here we go.
Guys, climb the vines!
Well, that was easy enough.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Not entirely.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the pads connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there.
You're on top of everything.
Hey, that must be Ivor's lab.
That's really cool with the sunlight beaming down on that like that. Walking super fast. Floating island. It's not really floating if it has something connection to it.
I think it's safe to say the Farlands are strange.
Well, it seems stranger. Trying to hone in on it. Okay, I can't jump that way. Can I jump? Nope. Okay, that doesn't connect anywhere either. Okay, so I just still have to keep going this way. Okay. But I can't jump. Weird. Oh, spiders. Of course, this is making me take the fucking long ass way around. Another floating island. And of course you're glitching across the frickin' thing.
This place just gets weirder and weirder.
It's a frickin' infinite maze up there. It looks like anyways.
Yikes!
Fuck you, spider! Oh.
You have got to be kidding me.
Okay. No more sword. That's just awesome. Okay, can't go that way. This is really making you go back. Wow, all the way back here. I do like the lava stuff though. That is pretty cool looking.
Olivia.
Oh, it's a witch. stupid witch. Ah, let me go the way I was going. Thank you. Random light. Don't know if it's moonlight or sunlight, but it's light. Oh, there's the vines. I think that I can climb down them. Yeah, I don't care about the other floating pillar. You're just gonna tell me, oh, that's more strange stuff. Ooh, it's a contraption. Anything in the chest?
Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy.
And a slime ball.
But there's also a crafting table. Okay, let's make a block of redstone. Okay.
Redstone block, that'll come in handy.
Can I use the crafting table again? No. Oh, it's a catapult. Or it looks like anyways.
I don't see a way across.
And his lab's on a floating island. Redstone machine.
Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse!
Yay! You made it.
I thought I'd never find you.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet. This maze? We don't have time for this.
Ain't nobody got time for the maze.
Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
Well, at least we're back together.
Yes, the Dream Team reunited. Now the Dream Team...
Frickin' Ruben's smile.
...escaping bottomless pit.
What about this thing? Get us across?
Mm-hmm.
It's some kind of flying bar.
Should.
It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, I'll help you.
How are you gonna help me when I don't even know where to start? This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Aww.
Prove her wrong?
Prove?
Jesse, she's the greatest redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes?
Because we're super badass, maybe?
The greatest war.
I don't know, just taking a guess.
His own name. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this.
Well, he lost his life for a good cause. So, yeah. Gotta give him credit for that.
How are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
All I know is the world is depending on us.
And maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You found Elagard, I found Magnus. We both played a role with Soren.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. All right, I'll try it one more time.
Yeah, don't give up. Take your knowledge. Apply it to this contraption.
Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do.
Eureka!
Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
Sooner the better.
I really wish crafting tables were like that in the actual Minecraft. That'd be so great.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And
yeah.
Thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
Well.
It must be this way.
Run!
Oh boy.
Hey, over here! Quick, onto the barge.
Oh, zombies. Oh, that's cool. Oh, it's a freaking... It's a freaking slime train.
That was close. Everyone okay?
That's really cool. I wonder if you can actually make one of those.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it.
What? Stuff and nonsense.
I'm afraid of flying too, Soren.
Really?
No, not really. Just wanted to see if you'd bite.
That'd be really cool if you could actually build one of those, though. Honestly. They made it.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Well, that's the only way to get across.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Yeah, let's go snoop around.
Careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book.
Out to some people.
Having any luck?
Might as well.
Just, I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
You know, Gabriel, the ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us.
You're a good friend, Lucas. The fact that you're always thinking about others, it says a lot.
Well, I like my friends. I guess that's why they're friends in the first place, right?
Either that or...
Too bad you were such a dick in the beginning of the game that nobody liked you.
Ivor, on the other hand...
Just saying.
I think his only friends were books.
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to train your slime, the various uses of mushroom stew, potionology volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
brief history of cubism. Crafting for Noobs, revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. None of these are enchanting books. Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up?
Well, an enchanting book looks completely different anyways. But they don't know that. I miss how things used to be. That's like metagaming.
That first night we all spent together?
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See, we're still funny. We can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the Witherstorm.
Let's just forget that metaphor. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't tried to fight those cursed witches, he could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He was just doing what I asked. It wasn't his fault we got separated, not really.
Is that supposed to make me feel better? There's neither rhyme...
Trying to make you feel better.
Stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
I do like all the lapis lazuli that's around.
I will continue this monotonous search.
Gives that, that my right kind of, you know, decorative look. Aw, Reuben!
Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away.
Cooked Reuben. Ah! Toasted Reuben, yes. It's gonna be, unless that's just a fireplace, or there's a hole. With a lever?
Hey, it's Olivia, redstone. I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
So let's go find us a lever. Oh, with a chest. Oh, let's talk to Gabriel first.
This Ivor character. I'm recalling that he knew something about potions. Can one of these stop the wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
We actually already tried that.
I assume it was unsuccessful.
Very.
Of course, potions just aren't strong enough to undo this mess.
Very unsuccessful.
I see. Potion of blindness. Potion of dullness. Potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse. Am I going to be all right, or is this just who I am now?
Don't worry, we're gonna find a way to fix you.
We will find a way.
You and Petra and everyone else the Witherstorm affected.
But to do that, you'll need to destroy the command block, will you not?
So that's exactly what we'll do.
You never stop fighting.
Badassery 101. Destroy the command block.
Wood planks, those will be useful.
Crafting table.
First, I'll need some sticks.
Oh, yeah, stick is that way. Duh. Okay, so sticks.
Okay, got the sticks.
And then a lever is just a stick. And a cobblestone. Lever!
There we go. Good old-fashioned lever.
Oh, a lever, not a lever, sorry. It's a lever. Like a loofah. Place lever.
Like it was made for, which it was.
Pull the lever!
Let's see what this sucker does.
That's cool. That's really cool. Oh, Ruben doesn't like it.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
Uh-oh, tripwire.
What the?
Ah, no. It's a trap!
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Hopefully not get trapped again.
Whoa. What is all this?
Huh. Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone.
Oh, wow.
The stories I could tell about these dusty
beacons.
I don't see any
enchanted dragon eggs, though.
Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it.
Gas tears?
These gas tears, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tears were our reward.
That's cool.
Wow.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item? We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See?
Oh, it's a switch.
Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Oh, it's a sea lantern, not a beacon. Sorry.
The very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh?
Dragon egg, yes.
Sorry, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
So one more item. Packed ice?
So where'd this packed ice come from?
That's weird. Yeah,
we brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery.
It's ice? Prismarine shard.
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern.
It's nice.
Is all that remains.
It's nice to hear the stories that, you know, of the entire order.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Okay, so...
Five slots.
The last adventure?
Ender Dragon egg, so cool. Let's try it here. Gassed tears. Let's try them here. Prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. A sea lantern. In you go.
Huh? Those were the right objects, but I guess it was the wrong order.
Let me talk to... Shit, I can't talk to him again? Thinking their last adventure would be number 5. Nope. All right, hold on just a sec, guys. Trying to remember the story. Bear with me. This one. Alright, I had to rewind what I had for save footage to find out what the exact stories were, so... There we go!
Yes!
You solved it! But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time.
I just had... He just told me so much I had to...
The order clearly
make sure
right
it was the right
him.
Order.
Yeah, I guess so.
So the Ender Dragon was right. The Ender Egg, anyways.
That enchanting book.
And the Tear was right. Everything else I had swapped.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon. With replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow. I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
And these are supposed to be the Ender Crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
Oh.
Secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever.
Epic.
But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal.
Wow. That's great.
Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Nice.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
You did all that?
Indeed, I did. They didn't call us the Order of the Stone.
There's gotta be something more than that.
I wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh?
So Soren shot at it first. So the arrow's over here.
Interesting.
And then he ricocheted off the TNT. And then use the red stone. And then tried to kill it. Or killed it.
There's another door?
Let's talk to Reuben, see if he knows anything.
Reuben, do you know what to do here?
Oh, of course not. He's a pig. Why would he know?
Well, it was worth a shot. It's like a banner about TNT.
But there's nothing. Maybe. Oh, there's no. I can't shoot it from here. Okay, so let's talk to Soren again.
Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Elagard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Upon the dragon itself.
Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
Aha. I didn't realize I can even get up here.
Aha!
There we go.
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book.
The book. The Book of Magic.
Wait, aren't those the Ender Crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here.
But those things were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, what is all this? What in the world is going on here?
They lied.
This isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
Soren, I want the truth and I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care.
afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse.
Wow.
Defeat the Ender Dragon. But it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
So you just spit it out. What happened?
You want the truth? We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
Oh, that's cheating. Oh.
I'm afraid so. Understand. When I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster. We could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out.
So they're a bunch of fakes. Well, he is anyways.
So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence.
And they're a bunch of fakes.
Securing our status.
Every last one of them.
Forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Soren, you cheated. You worse than cheated. You're a fraud.
Believe me, I know.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
The whole long enough cliche.
All of us.
Yeah, I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed
to. How did they get through the wall? They were trapped.
Exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
Quite a bit, actually.
I didn't end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Well, they are. And while we sit around talking about your dysfunctional order of liars, those things are still out
there. I like it. Dysfunctional order of liars.
Right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
This thing better work, because if it doesn't...
You don't need to say it. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor? I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well... It doesn't matter now.
Well, it's pretty much all dead. Unless the book works.
Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet.
Oh, yes. Sweet.
Let's see what Ivor's got. Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond! Score!
Score! Diamond-plated sword!
So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Thank you.
guess I could craft another sword.
Just wait till you enchant it.
Oh, enchant.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
Oh,
behold, my enchanted
it's pretty.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. Fighting those wither monsters head on. You'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT.
Wow.
Any preference?
Ooh.
I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
All right, this is the
same. I like red, yes, or orange. It's more orangey than red, but
put it on.
I'll take it. Montage. Gonna put on my armor like a badass in this montage. Montage. Yeah.
How do I look?
Ready for action.
Super badass. That's how you look.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Sorin's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
There we go. Ride into the sunset. Well, out of the sun.
Wow.
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel! Petra, you're okay!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Hey, Petra, are you all right?
No, I'm barely hanging on. I should have stayed in that cave.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
Guys, where's Elagard?
Oh man, you won't believe it. See, at first it all went down like you said. Ride for Zorn's fortress, etc., etc. Then we realized, the Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Elagard ran off to fight that thing, all by herself.
That was her, kind of glitched a little bit.
Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep.
I'm saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Because they're a bunch of liars.
...of the,
Order of the Stone?
...is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
And he's running the wrong way. Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed! Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
They're frauds, the whole Order.
What?
It's kind of a long story.
One yep. We don't have time for right now.
Fine.
Oh boy.
Petra!
Jesse, guys, I can't do this anymore. You need to go on without me.
What? No. I fought
it as hard as I could, but...
No.
We need you. This is it. The final fight.
I know how bad you want me there, but I just can't do it. Please. Just
destroy. Oh, she can't die.
I can't block. For me.
Believe me, I will.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but... We just go for it, or what?
Fight till death.
Fight it to the death.
Yeah. You do mean it's death, right?
Axel, just put on your helmet.
What helmet?
Here.
Nice. I was feeling a little left out.
Nice. And there are...
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
Do it! Run! Run! Wow, the Endermen really aren't doing much.
Does anyone see the command block?
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Wither Storm!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focused.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
Being a little chicken shit.
I've really enjoyed meeting you all.
Soren! Did Soren just run away?
Soren, you coward! I can't believe you!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
They're all a bunch of fakes
matter.
Anyways.
We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
Nice. Oh.
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak?
Oh. Doesn't. Nice. Dodging like a fool. Come on,
yes,
Enderman.
They're falling for it.
Yeah, okay.
Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this.
Yeah. Ooh. That was close.
Shoot.
Gotta get more of them.
That's right. Come and get me.
Wow.
Reuben, can you give me a little help?
Mm-hmm. Go, Reuben.
Nice one, Reuben.
Frickin' vacuum cleaner for Enderman. But he's getting a whole bunch of them up there, so.
Jesse, look! It's working!
That hole's big enough to get inside of.
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Cool. Build you a way up.
Yeah.
That's it! Everyone, empty your pockets! Let's see. Redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some leftover slime from the maze.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
Oh,
catapult.
I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean,
If we use the TNT on, say,
a minecart
or those pistons,
and we do have all that cobblestone,
maybe.
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay
down
some
building
track,
a rocket minecart.
Attach the TNT to
hell
the minecart,
yeah!
And launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and oh, look out!
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, so that's, you're not gonna build anything apparently. Come on! Come on!
Lucas, I need a hand here.
I can do better than that. Hey, Witherstorm! Over here!
Oh, Lucas is gonna Oh, fireworks! No, don't sacrifice yourself, Lucas!
No!
Fireworks! Good thinking, Lucas!
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
Do
Eyes
it!
On me, you great big bully!
That's freaking epic! I want to build one. I really want to build one.
Okay, it's finished.
Oh yeah.
Quick, climb on. And Jesse, I know you can do this.
So do I.
We all do.
Thanks, guys.
Well, except the order. They ran away like a bunch of pussies. Oh.
Reuben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay?
The hell is with all them? That's creepy. Withered citizens.
Oh, I recognize these people.
Don't come alive. Oh. Oh, Reuben!
Reuben, wait up!
Oh, damn. Command block, go! Around in a frickin' arch.
There it is. We meet again, Command Block. Now it's time to destroy you.
Ooh. Oh, now you pissed it off. Just a little bit. Fucking defense on the inside. Gotta love it.
Great. Reuben, whatever happens, we have to destroy that command block. You understand?
Oh, beat! Yes!
Whoa! Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon?
Huh?
I'm coming, Reuben!
Slice you off.
Everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now.
Awesome weapon, don't fail me now. I love that. Ow! Really? I pressed up. I really did press up.
Whoa! Didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon?
Hey, at least I don't have to do the whole beginning of the fight.
everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now.
All right. There we go. Now it actually accepts it. Oh, it's almost broken. Oh, it flipped totally upside down.
Holy moly! This thing won't die!
Alright, new plan. Climb up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block.
Okay.
Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time.
All right. Your badassery level just went from 100 to 1,000. Oh, it's a head inside.
Where did that come from?
Freaking super defense system.
Reuben, I thought I told you to stay put.
Yeah, Reuben's not gonna listen to you. Oh. Maybe a little bit, but not entirely listen to you. Oh, is it reattaching?
Exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam!
Hey, you!
Oh.
Reuben, I'll be fine. All the way up, just close enough to do what I have to do.
Bet you can't catch me!
Yes. Nice. Stabbed you right in the eye.
Why did I have to look down?
Oh, grab it! Nice! Now I just have to hit you one more time. Oh no, your sword. Really?
No! Reuben, I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you!
Reuben's gonna give him the sword. That's friggin' epic.
Jump, I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you!
That is one epic fucking pig.
Reuben!
No!
Hold on, buddy!
No!
Reuben!
No!
No!
You fucking bastard! No! It's my friend, you prick! Come on, please have room. Please tell me Reuben landed in water. Oh, they hate light. Yep.
There you are.
Back to the
Jesse,
end with you.
Are you all right? We thought you were. I mean, I didn't think you'd made it.
I'm fine, but what about you guys? Is everyone okay?
We're great, Jesse. We're more than great. The wither storms are gone.
It was so freaking awesome. They're going to be talking about you forever.
Boom. Guys, look! My sickness is gone!
Yay!
Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you.
Reuben?
Hey, hey. Do you guys hear something?
I think I hear Reuben.
Reuben!
Aww.
No.
Reuben. You're gonna be fine, you hear me? Come on, Reuben, say something.
No.
It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Really? Oh, come on, Reuben. Get up. Oh.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
Reuben will be remembered. That sucks. I don't like that, no. I don't like that at all. That's terrible. And well, not ending, but terrible. That's kill your best. Well, he didn't kill. Well, Reuben fell. Best friend died. That's no. Aww. Oh, frame rate gone.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
Wow.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, but that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm.
They not without
are
the help
a new
of
generation
Reuben.
Of heroes.
Yeah, but all these people believe, I mean. Why change that?
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something. But the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. It was Olivia, Axel,
yep.
Petra.
It wasn't just Reuben.
Lucas.
And Reuben.
They never gave up on the world. Or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's
crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we went to the Farlands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? My hero, Reuben the Pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Reuben!
For Reuben. Reuben will be remembered, the pig that saved the world. Disco Steve over there.
Jesse, this Nether Star is all that remained when the Witherstorm was destroyed. Would you please do the honors?
This is gonna be so cool.
There we go. Oh, that's awesome. All the beacons like that, that is awesome. Wow.
My friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
Nice. Very nice.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born. One whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.
The adventures of the New Order of the Stone continue in episode 5. That's cool. Convince Lucas to stay or go. 45% of players convince Lucas to stay. You and 41% of players hurried back to warn everyone. You and 71% of players crafted a diamond sword. You and 84.5% chose new. Keep a secret. You and 43% for convince. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I went a little the yellow way, but then again, this episode's only been out a day. So. So anyways, guys, I appreciate you guys watching this. Again, this was episode 4. Episode 5 should be coming out soon. This is not going to be cut at all, just because of what it is. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys all have a great Christmas, and I will see you guys later.